Kind of lays in the weeds if you don't need him. But when you need him, you know he's going to be there to hit a big shot for you. We just came together as a team. It was at the most crucial point. It's almost like it was scripted, you know, like somebody sat down and wrote it out.
We went through all kind of turmoil. We went from getting a trade to finding ourselves down 3-1 to Phoenix and coming out of the hole. It's just so many things to make a fantastic inning by winning the championship. We felt like we was gonna win. It's one of those things where you walk in the locker room, you can just feel the confidence of each and every player.
It's not like once in a while. It's consistent. He did it last year in the finals. He's done it for us all regular season long, and he's going to keep on doing it. And, you know, that's Robert for you.
Horry's greatest hits tour continues.
Oh, no doubt about it. He's got to be getting a Grammy for that.
He's been hitting shots like that his whole career.
Don't ever underestimate the heart of a champion.
Know what the difference is between you and me?
It's the MIBs.
I make this look good.
In black, remember that, just in case we ever face to face and make contact. The title held by me, MIB, means what you think you saw, you did not see. So don't blink, be what was dead is now gone. Black suit with the black Ray-Bans on. Walk a shadow, move in silence, guard against extraterrestrial violence. But yo, we ain't on no government list. We straight don't exist, no names and no fingerprints. Saw something strange, watch your back, cause you never quite know where the MIBs is at. Tell you this in closing. I know we might seem imposing, but trust me, if we ever show in your section, believe me, it's for your own protection. Cause we see things that you need not see, and we be places that you need not be. So go with your life, forget the Roswell crap, show love to the black suit.
Here come the men in black.
Oh, here we come.
Galaxy Defenders. You remember.
I had so much fun with these guys last season. I hadn't had that much fun in a long time, you know. I really enjoyed this last season.